That's a great strike, though.
Oh, God, the wind's got it.
Can that go?
Oh, sugar my gee, that's gone over. Oh, I didn't see that.
I think that's on the road, mate.
Golf Base, welcome down to sunny Anglesey in Wales. We've got the host wife choice. We're wrapped up, but it's warm, but not warm.
Yeah, it's
the
wind.
It's the wind was
real
cold.
Windy. Yeah.
So we're at Holyhead Golf Club. We've had one match. EB's politely given me a fiver. Thank you very much.
Yeah,
you're not happy about that, are you?
No, I'm not.
So we want another match. We're having a three-hole match, but this is with a twist, isn't it? Hopefully, there's two holes downwind and one crosswind.
Yeah.
But you want to play off the back tees, don't you?
Yeah, why not?
And that's giving you one shot extra. So off the back tees here, my new handicap, which is 5.6, which is a disgrace. I'm nowhere near that. I play off 6 and you was off 15.
No, I'd be 14 on this.
But off 13, but on the slow or the score, you're off 14.
14 on the whites.
So we're going to play Stableford again.
Yeah.
This is a par 5, 460 yard, stroke 9. So you get a shot and I don't.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
Ecstatic.
You don't look it. Right, on the tee first, Liam or eBay, Pete. Odd or even?
Odd.
Number 7.
I'm going to go first this time.
So, golf mates, this is Holyhead.
Right.
What were you saying then?
I'm going to give this a being too nice to the ball today.
Are you tickling it because of the wind?
Yeah.
We have been with the wind, like I say.
It's going.
It's not easy, is it?
It's getting it now.
Listen, golf mates, it's getting it. And has it got it indeed? Get there! I tell you, I've only just made the fairway. You've gone tiger line, haven't you?
I'm slapping everything today. It's awful.
But you went tiger line. Look at all this fairway on the left.
I know, well, I didn't mean to go there. Just rubbish.
You didn't mean to go there, just rubbish?
Yeah, rubbish.
But I thought you were having it, Evie.
Well, it was supposed to be, but... Right, you hitting your driver?
Yeah, I am. God, I went German then. Yeah.
What is your name?
Driver in hand. Knock it back in, please. Knock it back in. Oh, yeah, it's fine.
I think it's all right. That is right hand side.
Weren't the best drive, but it's...
Yeah, it's all right. It's up there.
It's absolutely.
As they
see. No, I'm looking at you, Pete. You were... It looks like you've only just made the goal.
It was awful, mate.
I thought you were having it.
Well, it's supposed to be having it, but it didn't get it for some reason.
Why was that? I think you need an hour with a doctor. Yeah, Pete, you need a lesson with the golf doctor.
Oh, right, well, we better get him out then.
Who, Barlow? Could he teach you anything?
I don't know. He could take me to Thailand, maybe, and teach me something. I don't know, but I don't think he'd teach it.
Right, mate.
Right, 5-wood.
I think just keep it straight.
Well, I'm trying.
Oh, it's easy to say.
I'm not having a good day today.
I think you're doing all right. For me.
Right.
5-wood in hand.
Yeah, so.
Oh, he's levered. That's more like eBay. Right hand side at fairway.
No, that was a good hit, that. That was a good hit.
I know, it's not come up. Is there a valley or something?
I don't know, mate, to tell the truth.
Hard to tell, isn't it?
There's plenty of valleys in Wales, mate.
Thumbs up from the man from Del Monte.
Yeah.
It's tricky in these conditions, isn't it? It's not easy, is it?
Sad. I keep losing my balance.
Oh, he's losing his balance, is he? Losing his balance. Man, he's only small, isn't he?
I lost it a few times on the way up from the pub last night.
Oh, I bet that was like Benny Hill, you coming home from the pub. Right, Joe's on the 150 marker, Pete.
Yeah.
So I think it's 200.
Yeah, 200.
Downwind, 190. Yeah. I've got Ron Seal.
Yeah, and it's a blind shot as well.
No, I can see the flag.
Oh,
I think it's red, yeah.
All right.
So it's par 5. I'm going to have a go, aren't I? You're on a shot, aren't you?
Yeah. I am.
Stroke 9, isn't it? Come on. Bit wet. First excuse, nap. Second excuse, grain. But I'm going to hit a good one here.
That's a good shot. Very good shot.
Probably needs a good bounce again. I don't think it'd be big enough.
Oh, it's on the green, I think, mate.
Man from Del Monte.
Off the back. You're too strong today.
Has it gone off the back?
Off the back.
Well, par 5 on 2, we'll have that, won't we? And it's downwind, so I don't think all of a sudden I've gained a bit of yardage. It's downwind.
Yeah, it's still two good hits though, isn't it?
We've just had a chat about eBay walking. It looks like Benny Hill speeding up, but when he's walking slow.
Get a Charlie Chaplin like this.
All the younger people won't know who he is now, will they?
95 yards.
Yeah, I was just going to say I had 93.
Right, 52, I think, of the wind.
Oh, you're having a 52, are you?
I'm having a 52.
That's nice.
If we can find it. There we go, 52. There we go.
You going straight at the pin? I just left at it, or you what?
I'm just going straight at it, mate.
Oh, straight at it. Attack, attack, attack.
Attack, attack, attack.
How many is this for now? 3?
Yeah.
Par 5, with a shot.
Come on. Keep that head, donkey head down.
Massive this, oh, beautiful. Oh, it's dug in. What a great shot that were.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Bit of golf. Finally, it took us 4 holes warm up on it.
Starting to play a bit now.
Good shot, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, Pete, do you want to be my lover? Jiggy jig, ah!
Zig a zig, ah, yeah.
Oh, is it zig a zig?
A zig a zig, yeah.
I've been saying jig a jig. It's because of Tenerife, the lucky looking man.
That's what was it.
Oh, fish finger.
Yeah, that's what he does, doesn't he? The barlow in time, he does the old jiggy jig.
What, he's dancing? I'm in the mood. Far dancing, who's that, sure?
No, that was the Nolans, that.
Oh, the Nolans, all right.
Nolan sisters. And romancing.
Did you used to dance to that?
Oh,
how's it go like?
I'm in the mood for dancing and romancing. And I don't know, they have to go.
Did you spin the girls around like that?
Oh.
Was that for look at the derriere or the cheekiness?
The derriere?
The bum.
Oh, the bum, the derriere.
Derriere.
Derriere. Is that French?
I think it's French, yeah. Or there's cheese, isn't it? Derriere. Right. He says I've gone.
He's laughing his head off now.
He says I've gone big, I can't believe it.
Right, we're through the back lane, are we?
If you feel the wind, you can see why it went, actually, can't you? Oh, it's miles, but there you are.
Oh, I say, yeah. Well, you have to get the Spanish hands going again.
Oh, it's that 8-iron of Pat's now all day. Or could you throw it all the way?
Yeah, it's
I'm changing tack. I've got a pitching wedge. I'm going to throw. Well, let's have a nose.
It's smoking at you, mate, so it's not going to run, is it? So.
I've changed, I've gone sand wedge on a few.
All the best.
Jiggy jiggy jizzar. My 8-iron earlier on, but now pitch and wedge.
Right.
I think
Spanish,
this is the shot.
Spanish hands.
Oh, I've duffed it.
Oh.
I mean, score high for a duff, but I should have done better than that, shouldn't I?
No jizzy wizzy either.
No, that was heavy, that. Heavy. Heavy ballesteros. It's a birdie putt, but I should have done better than that, pal. Should have done better.
Oh,
but I need a friend. And my heart is set on you. It's me, Steve, eBay. And I keep calling you Steve because you played like him in first match.
Cheers,
right,
mate.
Right, for birdie, eBay. Second shot deserves a birdie.
Yeah, it was a good shot, actually. Oh, it's coming, it's going, it's going, 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 got it. Oh!
Oh, done the owner!
Yeah, send that away.
No marker, have you got a marker?
No, I think send that away, mate.
Right, 5 for 2. So is this for a birdie? Eh?
It is.
Well, this will give you 4 points. Cheeky man. Stephen. Oh, is it that too hard?
Go on.
Oh, it's gone.
Is that not in the circle of love, no?
Oh, it's definitely not in the circle of love. Yeah. What I will do for you, I'll hold this flag
there.
Oh,
that's very nice of you.
But you do remind me of Bruce Springsteen.
Bruce who?
I can't
say it, can you?
Bruce Springsteen.
All right. Who's he?
The song.
Go on.
I'm on fire. He sung a song, I'm on fire.
Did he?
I've seen some buskers singing it. who are really good in Ireland.
Oh, very, yeah.
In that Dublin.
I've heard Ring of Fire, we might have that tonight.
That's Johnny Cash, isn't it? Why, I'm gonna, hey, just because it's a trip doesn't mean we have to have a curry because Steve's not here. But I keep calling you Steve anyway, don't I?
Know.
Hey, so 5 for 3, scores on the doors. 5 for 2, 5 for 3. Listen, if you're new to the channel, welcome. 100,000 welcomes to you. We're the Golf Mates. I'm Liam. That's eBay Pete. A lot of housewives like him, but there's old man Pat, Mr. Barlow, Dave the Pro, young man Josh, Roy Brown, my dad. There's loads of us. This channel's got something for everyone. Make sure you click and I'll keep walking in these puddles. Subscribe to me at Golf Mate. What are you laughing at?
You're walking in the puddle.
I'm on fire. Well, I think that credit card, he absolutely battered it, didn't he?
Did he?
Yeah, I think he did. I think we should take it dry,
but what, your credit card, you mate?
Yeah, when he went to Tenerife, he had my credit card, you see.
What, he battered it?
Oh, I think they went lap dancing without telling me.
Right.
And they changed the nickname to a co-op, but they're not, you can't spend 300 quid in the co-op.
Right, 1 point up.
You've got a shot.
With a shot again.
I know.
So, this
it's
is my
315
shot.
Yards, but it looks very narrow, so you've got to go on. We've got Paul here, Sean's dad, plus one handicapper, so he's letting us know that we did have drivers and we've pulled them back in the bag because it's 315 yards. It's all about fairway, isn't it?
It is, yeah, just getting over the top of the mountain.
Well, that could be easier said than done the way I've been playing.
Well, you've got little legs. You've not been getting over a lot in your life, have you?
Not at all, mate.
Don't forget, you've got a shot, Ethel. Beautiful.
Oh, bloody hell, my back there. I've completely lost that. Where is it? Where's that gone?
He said you're okay.
Yeah.
When did you buy a 14-wood?
Did I sky it? Is that what happened?
I went up with it. Is it a 14-wood?
I don't know. I never saw it.
When did you buy it? It's a new one, because we'll have to do a what's in the bag if you bought a 14-wood.
Obviously got under that, didn't I? Which way did it go? Just right.
It went very high, but it's there, you see.
Yeah.
You're all right, but like I say, it's not a long goal, is it? Right, no pressure. We've got our host here, plus one handicapper. He's already seen the first drive, bit out slice.
Yeah, that's not a nice little punchy shot, isn't it?
It should work, I think.
Yeah, spot on that, Liam. Only just over the mound as well.
Come round my finger, that. Well, I do. It's not the best, but it's in play, isn't it? It's all about short game. Have you got Jiggy Jiggy? Do you want to be my lover? Spice Girls, you remember?
What, have I got a jigger?
What's it called, that song, no? Ziggy Zigger or Jigger
Zigger? Zigger
Zigger. Zigger Zigger around the greens. Have you not got that?
No, why would I need one of
those? I guess you're up and down. Oh, come and watch this. You'll get it in a minute. You'll see it. It's magic. You're not seeing this magic, have you? Right, Sean, thanks for having us here. This is for your lad. It's a new ball marker we do. Sorry, it's got my name on it, but will you give it your lad?
I will do, yeah. Thank you.
That's
much.
Off me. Okay. Tell him it'll give him loads of luck, but not on the golf course.
Okay. I'm in a spot of trouble here, I think.
Why? Why don't you chip that way?
No, I'm all right here.
You've got no chance.
This is coming out.
It's a 3-0 match and it's going to be finished now with this. Where's the green kit? See, that's talent, that's Jiggy Jiggar.
That's talent, that's what that is.
Was it not Jiggy Jiggar?
Oh, Ziggy Ziggar.
Ziggy Ziggar, right.
Ziggy Ziggar.
See what I mean? Have you had that before?
What, a Ziggy Ziggar?
Yeah.
Out of there, just generally.
Oh, he's always chipping out of there.
He's a plus one handicap, but he don't go in there.
Oh, I do.
Do you go in there? Looking for balls, not with them purple lights. What are you hitting right? 135.
I've got an 8-iron. I'm hoping to fly it all the way.
I think it'll stop dead now, won't it?
Yeah, let's go for it.
I bet in summer, if you're short, it'll be a bounce and run forever.
Yeah.
So it's got 130.
Let me go.
I'm going to go with a wedge. Got 8-iron. That's a gorgeous strike. That's better. Oh.
Is it run?
That's a Zigga Zigga. See you check up then.
Was it going to be checked?
Oh, it's checked up. Zigga Zigga.
I thought it was going to go all the way.
Zigga Zigga.
That's a good shot, Liam. That's a great shot. Come on, be good. Oh, yeah, very good.
That's better. We've got a bit of golf going. Paul, where have you been?
Good shots. Just waggle that flag so see where it is.
I tell you what, Pete, I can see the pub from here. How far are you? Is it me or how far away are you? I tell you what, stop, Pete. Carry on, and we're just going to get Paul in. Go on.
Yeah, go on.
This is for Birdie. He's on a shot.
Not for Birdie, we've had three already.
Oh, you've chipped at the gorse, haven't you?
Right, the gorse, yeah.
Oh, this can help me. Oh, don't he's not hit it.
Oh.
Short like his leg.
Didn't read
Paul,
that very well,
come
did
on,
I?
Come on, come with me, Paul. How to repair a pitch mark?
Yeah.
Tell me.
Pull it back, like direction it went.
That way?
Yeah.
Yep.
And again, from the side. And again. And then just, the whole this leg, just aerate it.
Like that?
No. Probably like it. That's it.
And then flatten it down?
That's it, yeah.
And that's how you repair a pitch mark?
Yeah.
Oh, very good.
Knowledge?
Yeah.
Still you, Pete?
Yeah, still me, dead sheep.
How many of you had now?
This will be for five, won't it?
Have you tried fishing?
It's not good at that either.
Oh, you've got a point on me, haven't you? But you're 5 for 3.
Right, I need this in the hole, I think. Now.
Take that away. What's that?
That's 6 in.
6 for 1?
6 for 1, that's rubbish.
Right, I would. Mark it, we'll give our kid. I'm going to have OMPs, Mark.
I'll give you the 4.
No.
I'll pick it up.
No chance. No. Sean's seen the first drive, so I'm definitely trying for a birdie. You watch out the way, you're in the way.
Oh, there's Joel's up there.
How can you be 3'1" and in the way? anything for putting me off, eh?
Hey, 3'2".
Jesus. That is windy, that.
Oh. I'd have hit that, mate.
Oh. Well,
so what
like a deserved right, birdie four. There. That was a decent second shot, go that. Four. The wind were getting me. 4 for 2, 6 for 1. 4 points, 4 points. Last hole. He's probably got a shot on there. It looks like he's got a shot at the spa, the golf course, the bunker. Where have you not got a shot these days?
The pub. Where are you from originally? Are you from here? Oh, from Bangor.
Well, I took the right. Wife there yeah. Once.
That's a Bangor, yeah. Impressed, that's
never heard that before, yeah. Have you, Paul? Eh? Yeah. All these f***ing new jokes. Eh? Right, Pete, 18th hole.
Yeah.
413 yards.
Yeah.
Stroke 3, shot for me and you. Wind into...
Across and everywhere.
Yeah, so it's the pin is just in front of the clubhouse. It's yeah. Beautiful looking hole, isn't it?
That's great looking hole, yeah.
Right. Little bit round side and it should come in, Pete, shouldn't it?
Yeah, just hold on a minute, Liam. Just hold on.
Why?
Just let the bus pass.
Oh, you're laughing, oh, you cheeky monkey. I can't believe he's done me like a kipper.
What's going on here? Do
you nasty man. You have not gone yet. You nasty man.
A great shot. That should come back. Staying straight. Oh, can it
straight,
stay
straight, isn't it?
That's a good shot, though, mate. It's a good shot.
Look, it's better, isn't it? It's not, yeah. Not finger.
Yeah, it's a good shot, that. Right.
Just hang on, Pete. Pete, yeah. Ethel's walking Ethel. Across the road.
She had a pedestrian crossing.
No, it's the yeah. Grandma's coming for you now, not the housewives. Yeah. Right, let's duck. Right, talk us through this drive. You're going to give it everything you've got?
Or I am, not? Mate. Look, anything could happen because I've been playing that bad. Oh, where's that gone?
It's in the rocks. Oh, it's all right, it's not me.
It's short of the rocks.
That was a... Did you just get blown away there?
That's just...
That was a swayer. You swayed then.
Yeah, I'm not playing very well today at all, mate.
Do you think you overindulged on this credit card when I weren't here last
I think
night?
So. I think it might have been a couple of glasses of wine he had as well, which I didn't tell you about.
You didn't mention that, did you? Did you have a couple of red?
No, I had one. I had one with my cheese and biscuits.
As you can see,
7-iron over the top here.
Use his shot and lay up. Very lucky it's wet, otherwise it was in the rocks and backwards. I don't know what club he's got here now. Is it a belter? Yeah, ran over my ball, down back in play.
Did that actually come out?
Yeah, it's fine. This is a long hole, this. Definitely is.
This is like absolutely no swing going on here today itself.
Yeah, with what you've just drunk, you're telling me you kept quiet on a lot of things.
Yeah, I forgot about the bottle of wine when we got back. Yeah, I'll take some getting there, mate.
Huh?
I said I'll take some getting there.
Oh, but, uphill lie as well.
But am I down that valley?
Yeah, it will be, mate.
Down
yeah,
the valley.
Uphill lie, but this should help draw. Yeah, I can't get there, can I?
That's a great strike, though.
Oh, God, the wind's got it.
Oh, can I go?
Oh, sugar my gee, that's gone over. Oh, I didn't see that, did you?
I think that's on the road, mate.
Do you think that's
I think that's on the road.
Eh? Think I better hit another?
I think you better add, mate. All of a sudden, the wind got it, didn't it? You know, when you got down there, the wind just shot across on it. It was a great strike as well. You better hit it a bit further right, Liam.
Yeah, I think I'll aim at the house now.
The clubhouse.
I didn't see that coming, did you?
Oh, that's going to stay there now. Oh, it's coming back.
Oh, Gordon Bennett.
Here it comes.
Well, Pete, I can't believe I've just done that.
Yeah.
That was a great shot.
It was. I'll tell you what, when you first hit it, I thought it was the best shot you've hit all day.
Right.
Oh, right,
come on. Are you going to hit a good shot?
No. My buddy's saying no.
Ron Green!
Get me off this course, Liam.
Do you want a drink?
Get me off this course, I've played absolute garbage today.
Right, golf mates, this is fourth. I've had five. Oh, he's won the match. What a golf. Look at the wind! Is it staying on, golf mates?
I don't know. The wind got hold of that, something terrible, didn't
it? I'll carry on then.
Staying on.
I'll carry on. So, I've had.
What are you?
All right, yeah. So, two in the road, Pete.
Yeah.
Drop one. I've had four, haven't I?
Yeah, you have. Yeah.
So this is the fifth, isn't it?
Fifth shot. Is that me in the bunker, are you?
No, it's you.
That's me.
I'm right. Not being funny. God, we could win this with a nine.
Right, I'm going to have to drop this a bit because it's in water.
Well, if you're still watching, this is an unreal golf vlog, this. So I have my putt, Pete, while you're messing.
Yeah, you can do, mate. I'll just drop this here.
Right, so Pete is playing. How many have you had?
I've lost count.
It's a bit hard for golf, this.
I've had one to there, two over the top, three to there, four.
So this is your fifth. You've got to get up and down for a point,
yeah,
and I've got to make that for a point.
Yeah. Right, do you want me to go or are you going?
Yeah, no, you go. They made cars there, you go, Czechoslovakia,
yeah.
Whatever it was called.
The Japanese cars. Japanese motorbike, that's an itchy fanny, isn't it?
Oh, God. Well, that's something. Hey, we're getting! Yeah. Yes, you can have the game. Have it. You've won.
I'm happy.
What was that, five?
Yeah.
A pro V, he's a pro V. Oh, what a game that was, that rad. Right, golf mates, thanks for watching, thanks to Holyhead. Finally, I'm in a good golf. It took him five, but he's in. I'm out of here to the bar. What a day. Thanks for watching, thanks for Holyhead. See you soon.
Cheers, golf mates.
The videos.
See you now.